Hey guys, welcome back. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything. It's because I've been busy doing other things, talking to people, things of that nature. Anyway, I'm very excited to start this game. I have xXHolicFayeXx with me again. Some of you may remember from the towards the end of the first one. She joined me. So that'll be really cool because I think it'll be pretty boring otherwise. Or no. What do you think?
It's all good. Let's get this started.
Yay. Alright, before we do that though, I'm going to maybe tone down the graphics just a tad because I don't want it to lag too much during the video. So yeah, we'll just I don't want to. Let's see. Yeah, that's fine. Go away. Function quality. Well, I don't give you too many options. It's like. Okay, whatever. We'll just go with that. Okay. Let's get this party started. I'm gonna start this one and just delete it. Yes. Go.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. We call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. The Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change.
Ow.
They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here,
okay,
I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now?
Well, that's beside the point.
I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She was taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters.
I was waiting for them to do it on the Animus table in this game.
All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Okay, so we're exactly where we left off in the first game. I don't know. Oh, I see. It just took a minute. I was like, press any button. Okay.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they-
Now!
Oh, so demanding.
Mm-hmm. Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we not have maybe blood. 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then.
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll
answer
all of your
questions. Like, why is that blood on you?
Later.
What have you been
up
to?
Right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Every day she says something.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the good old days. So I found out that Subject 16 actually has a name. I don't know how people figured this out. It must be, like, in a different game or something that I missed. But it never says his name in the game. I don't know why.
Spingy! Spingy!
They only see him as an item. I don't know. They probably never thought it was relevant to add his name in there.
Right.
It is a boy.
It's a girl. It's got a penis. Oh, we'll just take care of that. I was at the bank
when they told me. It's a little growth down there. We better cut that off.
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right.
God, this game's so fucking awesome.
Tu sei un auditore.
Mm-hmm.
Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
That's so funny, you have to make him move.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. Nice little crack back.
Get up. Let's go.
God.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna
demanding
need
this
there
game.
Isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
That's because, you know, she wears the pants in the relationship.
I guess so. Now we can
It's like, Desmond, he has no choice.
That's right.
He just has to go with it.
Really getting out of here, huh?
Oh, shit.
Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door! I'm calling it in.
Eat my ass.
There's a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
This way.
Requesting
backup from all of
Nancy. Why, these must be...
There they are! Don't let them get away!
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's where the blood came from.
Holy shit!
Ooh, a woman that can kick ass. Very sexy.
Hell yeah.
Look at this place.
What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
He doesn't know the half of it.
Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Me too. Because I don't have any fucking weapons.
Is that an Animus?
So this is where the Animuses are born.
How many of them are there?
Oh shit. Did I fuck up?
Oh shit. Nice.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Stay with me.
Okay.
It's like, no worry. I'll take care of you.
Ooh. Animi.
Although she may want to rape you when she
Lucy.
Wants it.
Right.
What do they need with all of them?
Desmond.
And there she goes again. Gut check. And then a right hook. Nice.
Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
I figured this out right away.
Oh?
Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Uh-oh. Hey, guys!
It's like, hey, where do you think you guys are going? Get back inside.
Ooh. Oh, ow, fuck off. Fuck you. Ah, oh, fuck you too.
He just got bitch slapped.
Fucking.
There.
I don't know how many of them it's gonna take for them to kick my ass, but I know how many they're using. Suck it. Oh, fuck you. Fortunately, he's not as good as Ezio. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Like, it doesn't run yet. It skipped a few generations from that family line.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Man, you don't even get fucking back seat. You're in the trunk, man. It's really be in the doghouse.
He must have fucked up somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Don't piss off your women, or if you do, just get her the really like crappiest love song you can find. Sing it, and you're good.
This way.
So, tell me what's going on now.
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
And try and sing it; it'll make her laugh.
For what? Okay. Another treasure hunt through time.
Betsy.
Abstergo.
Yes.
Don't ever put me in the trunk, please.
The matter your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins. They'll do it.
Now I know what's gonna happen if I do.
What?
We're losing. I'm gonna be driving, you're gonna be singing.
Yeah, the whole way.
Every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did. Just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
Yeah, baby, it's kind of when you train me.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that.
That'd be another form of gymnastics.
Trust me. Okay?
Oh, God.
All right. I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was going to convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Ooh. Ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
That's always what I like to hear. Oh, shit.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something.
Yeah, they didn't even,
A parting gift from Abstergo.
What? You don't even really see those guys in Revelations.
This is amazing. With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
Hello?
No, I'm here.
Oh, okay. Just checking. Apparently I've lost the ability to run again.
Mm-hmm.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really. This stuff. It's just this the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Sweet. Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little
things
like that.
This guy's always just a douchebag.
I know, that was my first thought, too. I was like, God, fuck off, what did I do?
Hey, listen.
That's because he's not Lucy's bitch.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know,
I'm top bitch, apparently.
Everything had absurd.
He's not even bottom bitch material.
Aww.
No. Going through all that.
That's why he's
knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Adjustments. Okay. Alright, well, let's get started then.
So, how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Was shoving it up his ass?
Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
No.
Sean!
It's through the front.
Oh! I'd be like, no. I changed my mind. I'm not going to help you guys. Fuck it. Ooh. Oh, Animus. You action completed. What the fuck? Oh, Italy. Wow.
Italian men are very good looking.
Puss and Boots. There he is.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Insieme. Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie.
Grazie.
Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viera. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Gottardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Uh-oh. That wasn't very nice.
Boys will be boys.
We're gonna have to kick this one's ass.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Ezio.
There we go. Atta girl. Oh, there we go. Ah.
Get your dirty hands off.
Boom. Laid his ass out. Oh.
He's hit him in the kidneys.
Hey! Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.